Salutations, Saints. Pastor Austin here, just joining you today for today's devotional. We're going to be taking a look at Psalm chapter 54 in the first two verses, just a couple of thoughts that I had about this chapter. It says this: "Save me, O God, by your name. Vindicate me by your might. Hear my prayer, O God. Listen to the words of my mouth." Just in those two verses, I just had two simple thoughts that don't really go together, but I think are powerful thoughts. The first is in verse 1, "Save me, O God, by your name." I'm just so thankful that we serve a God that has power in his name. Just by the name of Jesus, we are saved. By the name of Jesus, demons shudder and are afraid. And I believe that with a name, there is a reputation, and reputations are built on past experiences. So when David, the writer of this psalm, says, "Save me, O God, by your name," he is saying, by your reputation of being a faithful God, by your reputation of being a gracious God, a powerful God, a mighty God, all of these things that you have proved to be to me time and time again, save me by these things. And I ask you, what type of name are you building right now? By your decisions, by your actions, by the words that you speak, everything about who you are you building a reputation in your name that would bring glory to God our Father? And then in verse 2, he says, "Hear my prayer, O God, listen to the words of my mouth." I think oftentimes we get trapped into this thought that praying in our mind is just fine. And yes, it is okay to pray in our mind. It's a little weird to be mumbling under your breath at all times. But I also believe that because Satan is not omniscient, because Satan doesn't know everything like God knows our thoughts, because Satan doesn't know our thoughts, I believe that praying prayers out loud is a great way to inform those persecuting you, the powers and the demons and Satan, of who your trust is and who you are calling upon. And so praying out loud informs the Satan exactly what you think about the situation that you're facing and what you're going through. And so these two thoughts: what type of name are you building? There's reputation in your name based on these past experiences. And two, are you praying out loud? Jesus on the cross prays out loud. Jesus teaching his disciples how to pray prays out loud. So let's be a praying church, and let's do so in a powerful way. Jesus, I thank you so much for everyone watching this video. I pray that they would be blessed and encouraged. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you guys. We'll see you next time.